One quote that I often use when I'm talking to kids or young people especially, I think it's David Brinkley quote, a successful person is one who can lay a firm foundation with the bricks that others have thrown at them. And I love that. You use that all the time. Take what you've learned, take what's been thrown at you, take the negatives, use it and build your future with that.